Now, why do people get baptized? Well, the same reason why John said, to be identified with the baptism of the Spirit, that we died with Christ and was resurrected with Christ. What does this death mean? I've died to the flesh, to the old man, and now I'm a new man in Christ Jesus. So Christ's death deals with my forgiveness. His resurrection deals with my life, my eternal life. His blood deals with my sin, right? And his resurrection deals with my death.